Where the fuck is everyone? Okay, so if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge. Only one left. Ryan's stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. Gotta get out of here. Rain must have done this. Place is a lot harder to navigate at night.
I've never done this before.
I'll just do it fast. That's it. All right. God damn. God damn these fucking kids. Son, what? Hey, stop! Stop squirming. Give me the train.
Is she bit, huh?
How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh!
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby? Ryan?